we are here.
No, there is no truth to that. I wasn't used as an escort. I am not. The Miss Ghana has never been an escort agency. I mean, there are sponsorship meetings that we had that we were accompanied by our organizers. So sometimes when they make such allegations, I'm like, really? Come on. I mean, at the end of it all, you are an adult. You compete for Miss Ghana at 18 and above. So you're considered to be an adult. And such confrontations may have come to you before Miss Ghana. So definitely, as a woman, you should know how to carry yourself. The way you sell yourself is the way they will buy you. If you sell yourself loosely, they will buy you loosely. If you sell yourself expensive and professional in whatever line of work that you choose to do, they will respect you for that. So that is
maybe the resigned queen didn't do that.
Well, I cannot speak for her because during her reign, as I said, my official duties were done. So it wasn't my reign, so I cannot speak for her. It's during my reign, it's what I saw, it's what I say.
During your reign, did you have the chance to have your lawyers go through the contract?
Yeah, my parents went through them.
I mean a lawyer.
Yes, well, I have someone at home who does that for me.
Are you sure, like, were you all allowed to bring in your lawyers?
But no, listen, you come to the event, when you come, you go through the contract over and over again.
But you're not a lawyer, there are certain clauses you wouldn't understand.
Oh, they're read in English, my dear. You are definitely, they're read in English.